think it's good to have a thick skin, because people are always kind of just, you know, giving each other a hard time a lot, you know. But you also try to cover for each other, you know, and make sure that, you know, if you try to keep each other out of trouble, it kind of keeps it fun. And, you know, you give each other a hard time about, you know, maybe missing something or forgetting something, and, you know, it just leads to good camaraderie. We have a bunch of tools here. When I said when we get in the morning and we want to make sure our tools are set up, this is our mini workstation. This will actually get mounted onto your spacesuit, so you would wear it kind of in an opposite way. It would be facing me this way, okay? But we can set this up in the morning and get all the tools we need on here. So if we know we need a couple tethers like this for some equipment or tools we're working with, you know, we'll set that up on these rings here. So that this will be right in front of us when we want to work. And this is a trash bag. This is always a good thing to have. You don't want to lose anything, so you probably have to tether this off as well. So I would set this up here, put a little tether around the hook there, and then I'm going to attach this here so it won't float away on me. You know, this tether will save me. And I'll put it inside here. We have this little bayonet fitting here. It goes in this hole and has a lock. So, you know, even if I wanted to try to pull it off, I couldn't. Or if it gets snagged, it won't come off. And then somehow if it does come off, it'll, you know, this tether will save it. We always have a safety tether on, so when I'm out there translating with my hands going around doing stuff, I'll always be attached to the shuttle in some way. So this is on me, and then this big hook is attached to the shuttle, and as I move it, you know, it reels out, and if I were to let go, it eventually would bring me back. So I'd always be at least attached to the shuttle with this thing. So you're always wearing a safety tether, but you don't want to rely on it. You either want to be holding on or you want to have a local tether. You don't want this to have to save you. And then there's some other stuff we have here that we use. There's, you know, a little wire cutter here, you know. And you look at the top of it there, it's just like something you'd find in a hardware store for cutting wire. But you got these big fat space gloves on, so you wouldn't be able to work a small wire tool. So you give this big handle on it so you can work with big fat space gloves. Your hammer, in case your partner acts up on you. You know, you have some recourse here, right here. And we'll use this for whatever you might need a hammer for. Crescent wrench, and other tools. So a lot of the tools look like what you might use in your garage, but they're made to work in space by having tether points on them, so you can attach a cord to them so that you won't lose them. This one has Velcro, so you can stow it inside of a caddy, so it'll stay nice and close as well. And then it's got big fat handles, so you can work with it with your space gloves.